A man who sued the Vigo County Jail for overcrowding will soon leave the jail for a state prison. A judge sentenced Aaron Haas to 675 days in prison. He was charged with theft, forgery, and possession of stolen property. Last August, News 10 reported on his most recent charges and a lawsuit against the county. The Indiana Civil Liberties Union filed the suit on his behalf against the jail in 2000. That lawsuit was settled in 2002.